All right, people. Auburn Hills, Michigan. Detroit Red Wings and Dallas North Stars. Whatever! I don't know what they even fucking have a team. But I went to the game. I got a little upset because the ticket holder didn't want to give me a ticket for my kid. So I went looking for him. And this is the end result. A lot of innocent people had to suffer the consequences of that. Ill-fated ticket holder didn't want to give me a ticket. So I brought my Seinfeld to the game. I started shooting. And what ensued was pretty biblical, I must say. Now, they had guards outside the stadium trying to stop me. But as you can see, it really didn't do them any good now, did it? That guy got mad, too. They must have took his ticket and wouldn't sell a ticket to his kid, either. He joined me. So I got help. So, searching around for more victims. Oh, look at that one going up the steps right now. Look at him. Trying to outrun me. You ain't gonna outrun me, son. Give me a ticket. So I take his ticket. I got my son a ticket. Even though I don't have a son of the real. So I'm gonna probably take that ticket and it! One of the guards got me. But in a video game, look at I'm looking at the kill cam because I know I shouldn't have been killed there. I'm gonna scalp that ticket, I'm gonna go get more tickets, because that's what I do. And this map here, to be honest with you, first time I played it. And obviously first time other people played it too, because they suck at it right now. Roaming around aimlessly looking for people. And I know I should have had that cat. I am the god of hellfire, and I bring you fire. Remember that song by Arthur Brown, Crazy with Arthur Brown? I heard that this morning when I was coming back from old lady's house. It's like, fire. I see you burn. You've been living like a little girl in the middle of your little world. Can't you hide? Can't you play Game Wars all night long? You can't escape the wrath of me. That was a good song, bro, back in the day. Now, I was probably born when that song was out. Look at that dumbass walking around the corner. I was probably around when that song... No, I don't have a headache. I don't have a hangover. I was probably born when that song was out, but I don't remember. It's probably around 70-something. Maybe even 60s. Do you remember? Hey, does anyone know what year I was born? Does anyone care to wonder? I'm not going to give it out, but maybe you can figure out what year I was born. Getting back to the Seinfeld. All right, the Seinfeld is a fucking great gun. I like the gun. It's very accurate. Iron sights on it. Got to be one of the best on the game. The accurate ability on this gun is, bar none, probably the best on the game. Now, where it has a little problem is the power structure of the gun. It's not necessarily the most powerful gun on this game. However, in this match here, you'll see it looks very powerful. Because I believe I was either host or sharing host, whatever. Because I have 4 bars. I don't know if that means I have host or not. But I believe I was. So anyway, I wouldn't be able to know now unless I quit the game and it said doo-doo-doo. But anyway, the bottom line is this gun's great. And for a skilled shooter, a skilled player, this gun could be hell for the opposition. But like me, you know, am I skilled? Sometimes it's in that. You put me on an even playing field, I'm the best. Honestly, you put me on an even playing field, dedicated service in this game, I'll guarantee I'd pull a 6 KD. Garen, motherfucking teed, I pull a 6 KD. And you can't refute that. You've seen my skill level. But being that there's no dedicated servers on this game and they're all peer-to-peer, whatever the hell that means, I have no clue. Look at that, dumbass. You want to run or you... Hey, you want to go to jail or you want to go home? You want to go to jail or you want to go home, Andre? Sometimes to kill a wolf, whatever. And that one movie I was talking about. Oh, here's what I want to talk about. Listen. To the nerds out there that thought I was camping yesterday, get the fuck out of here. You call that camping? What I call it is, you walk in, hey, say you walk in on a naked woman, what are you going to do? You're gonna leave? No. I took advantage of an obviously good situation. It was an 18 kill feed. I got 20 kills that get 20 straight kills that game, but I took 18 of them in that room. And a very seasoned camper would have probably had 40 kills in a row with that in that room. But you can see I'm not seasoned at it. I really didn't know what to do there. I sat there through a fucking goddamn flashbang when I shouldn't have. And I mean, that was just a weird secret. But it was a weird sequence, but I got 18 straight kills in that room, 20 altogether, I believe, in that game. But, you know, like I said, call me a camper, I really don't give a fuck. This is how I play right here. Am I camping here? No. You seen me take advantage of a good situation one time, you want to call me a camper. I really don't give a fuck. Will I do it again? Absolutely. If I can take advantage of a situation like that, I'll do it all day long. You're going to lie about it. They just kept coming for me. You know what it was? I had a bunch of people in that lobby with my mentality. They didn't give a fuck about their score. They just wanted that motherfucker dead in that room, which happened to be me. And I can respect that. They tried gallantly. And thank God I'm not a seasoned camper. Thank God, because I was a seasoned camper, I'd have 40. And a seasoned camper is basically a nerd to real. Because, and I know people are going to say, if you play video games, you're a nerd. Well, that may be true if you play certain types of games, like Little Big Planet. If you're a grown adult and you're playing Little Big Planet, you're a fucking nerd. It's quite evident you're a nerd. But if you play, like, this is all I play. So I don't even consider myself a gaming nerd, because I don't play any other type of games. But there are people that play games 24/7. And if they want to be called a gaming nerd, I really don't give a fuck. I ain't going to sit there and ostracize somebody because they play games 24/7. That's what they want to do. But Little Big Planet? Nah, a little bit old to be playing Little Big Planet at my age. I just don't get into kiddie games. I'm sorry. I want to apologize. I'm hoping to get a Super Bowl game up. I will have a prediction at least tomorrow, but I'm hoping to get some type of gameplay up for that Super Bowl. But to be honest with you, I really ain't got the fucking time right now to do it. I mean, I want to. I did make a game, and I don't know how to edit them, but I made a game up yesterday. It went like 1.6 gigabytes. I ain't uploading 1.6 gigabytes, man. It's like uploading some, like a dumbass uploading a 3-hour podcast. I ain't doing that shit. I'm not going to upload 1.6 gigabytes. I have a life. So anyway, bottom line is, this is your commentary for the day. If it seems like I'm getting bored with commentaries, you're right, I am. But maybe something to lie. But I think I just need a break. I need a fucking break. Or I need something super crazy to happen to me in a game. I don't know, but we'll see what happens. I'm out of here.